everything happening in our life, good or bad, in your personal life, social life, career, profession, economic life, enlightenment, in everything, your Atma Tattva, life principle, is responsible. Conscious principle is responsible. Now, all of us who are sincerely integrated to me, even if it is just 10,000 or whatever, I don't want to say the number, it may be more than 10,000 or it surely not less than 10,000, that much I can be sure. So, if just 10,000 of us decide to align our Atma Tattva to Paramashiva. See, aligning Atma Tattva to Paramashiva is deciding the pure non-violence as the core principle. Love, Tyaga, Satya, Asteya, Aparigraha, the basic core principles. Especially if you just bring even this one non-violence, that's enough. Because non-violence will take care of everything else. When you bring no anger towards yourself and towards others, if you bring, your whole Atma Tattva starts flourishing. Life positiveness starts flourishing. When that life positivity starts flourishing, you are such big blessing to planet Earth. Hey, we have enough of stupid people, violent. We have billions of violent people in the world. We just need at least handful of non-violent. Non-violence from the context that you are Paramashiva. I am Paramashiva. I am everything. How can I be this silly? From that context, people who are ready to be in a Tyaga space, love, your whole Atma Tattva reflects Paramashiva. You become a strong nuclear force for planet Earth. I just want 10,000 people of that kind of a people and 108 people as Kailasavasis from that kind of a space. Just 10,000 people holding that space wherever you are. 108 people holding that space physically around me. I can just give Paramashiva as a being, like how I can give this cup to you, I can give Paramashiva like that in you all. Understand? Already I revealed the jnana, vijnana, prajnana of Paramashiva state, the whole unclutching science, Paramashiva's space, completion, integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, enlightenment, all that. Paramashiva's powers, all the 463 powers, signs, knowledge and experience. Now, I am working on giving Paramashiva's being to all of you. For that, I need fundamentally Tyagis who can do Tyaga of violence. See, the most difficult thing to do Tyaga, sacrifice, is violence towards yourself and violence towards others. If you have done that, I can just install Paramashiva in you. Do Prana Pratishtha of Paramashiva in you. Last 2 days, that's what I am doing continuously. Prana Pratishtha of Ashtabhairava in all of you. In all of us. Actually, I already chose my daughter's sons in whom I am going to manifest each of these gods. Each of these gods.